Welcome to English in a Minute. Unless you know American English, you might have trouble understanding what this means.
Back to square one.
Where and what is square one? And why would you go there? Let's listen.
I'm not having a good day.
I'm sorry to hear that. What happened?
My boss did not like my video project. She told me to redo it. So now I have to go back to square one.
If you go back to square one, it means you have to start over on something. This comes from a game board and the idea that the game begins on the first square. So if you go back to square one, you are going back to the beginning of something. And that's English in a Minute.